you hadn't frightened me, I wouldn't have run away.
And you should have been in the west wing.
And you should learn to control your temper.
Yeah.
And just hold still. Stay still. By the way, thank you for saving my life.
You're welcome.
That's more like it. I knew they could get a moment. They tried.
So, the ice is broken at last?
In not a moment. Have you taken a good look at the rose lately? It's losing petals at an alarming rate.
Not to mention, I can hardly bend over at all anymore.
Really, it's time for us to give them a little push.
We must find a nice, romantic way to draw them closer together.
I know just the thing. How about we warm you two up a bit with a nice bowl of soup?
Soup?
Trust me.
There's something sweet and almost kind, but he was mean, he was coarse and unrefined. But now he's dear and so unsure, I wonder why I didn't see it there before.
Dear!
All right, dearie, let's get you out of those wet things.
I thought I saw the minute touch, she did shut at my palm. No, it can't be, I'll just ignore. But then she's never looked at me that way before. When she smiles at me, I get all choked up. My heart starts pounding, and I can't breathe.
Good!
That's good.
Excellent.
I've never felt this way about anyone before. I want to get her something, but what?
Well, there's the usual. Flowers, chocolates, promises you don't intend to keep.
No. This is no ordinary girl. This is supposed to be something special. Something that may spark her interest.
Something. Are you sure? Well.
Say something about the dress.
It's pink. Nice dress.
Thank you.
Belle, I have something to show you. But first, you must close your eyes. It's a surprise!
That's it, girl!
Who'd have thought?
Yes, my
soul could have known what he could
do. Who had guessed they'd come together, run their own.
So peculiar.
Wait and see, a few days more, there may be something there that wasn't there before.
Perhaps there's something there that wasn't there before.
What?
Tried to pull it from the stone. He tried once, to no avail.
Oh.
He tried a second time, but still could not pull it out. Then, for the third time, Arthur drew forth the sword.
So that must mean that he's the king!
Wait and see.
I never knew that books can do that.
Do what?
Just take me away from this place. Make me forget for a little while.
Forget?
Who I... what I am.
We have something in common, you know.
What is that?
In the town where I come from, people think I'm odd.
You?
So we know how it feels to be. I know how long. For the third time, Arthur drew forth the sword, and there rose from the people a great shout. Arthur is king.
Told you so.
If it all
could ever make her smile again. The end.
What a beautiful story.
I knew you'd like it. I'd like to ask you for something.
What is that?
A second chance. Will you have dinner with me tonight?
Dinner? Me? And you?
Oh, yes!
Such short notice, Monsieur Dart.
I don't usually leave the asylum in the middle of the night, but this fellow here said you'd make it worth my while.
You see, I've got my heart set upon marrying Belle. But she could use a little persuasion.
Turn him down, Flat.
It's like this. You see, there's a danger I'll be thwarted and denied my honeymoon. For the pretty thing I've courted refuses to swoon. So the time has come for a murky plan, for which I turn to a murky man
to find that feet
were better than the Maison de Lune. I don't take this girl for granted, there's no path I haven't hewn. To her heart no seed unplanted, no flowers unstrewn. But quite amazing to relate, she doesn't want me for her mate.
She forces him to contemplate
the Maison de Lune.
I don't wish to seem a tattletoo, but I don't see how I could be of use. For I love people up, I'm not a lonely hearts, but I'm a cold fish, I'm a nasty vicious stream.
Please, speak!
It's Belle's father who is your client. She adores the old buffoon. She'll be forced to be compliant.
She'll dance to your tune.
We get the daughter through her dad. You just pronounce the old boy mad.
And of course she's locked up in your hand.
The Maison de Lune. Do I make myself entirely clear?
It's the simplest deal of my old foul career.
Put Maurice away and she'll be here in moments. In a dreadful state, she'll capitulate to me.
Oh,
second time's new.
So wake up, bachelor, goodbye.
She'll be my bride!
Then she better die! Then have her daddy.
Ossify me in my soul,
beauty and the beast.
thank you for inviting me to dinner.
Dinner was wonderful.
Bella, I am.
Yes?
Are you happy?
Oh, yes. Everyone's so kind. Mrs. Potts, Lumiere. Yes.
I must speak from
the heart!
Is something wrong?
I was just thinking about my father. I miss him so much. I just wish there was a way I could see him again.
There is a way. This mirror. This mirror will show you anything. Anything you wish to see.
I'd like to see my father, please.
But oh, in I lost you once. Nothing is good.
We'll
with this beast? Who's with me?
I am!
Light your torch, mount your horse.
Throw your courage to this sticky place.
We're counting on this dawn to lead the way.
Get out!
you came back.
Of course I did. If only I'd come sooner.
Maybe it's better this
no,
way.
No, don't talk like that. Everything will be fine. We're together now.
At least I got to see you.
Look around. better shape.
Thank you, Cogsworth. Do you like the count? I can't believe it. Simply can't believe we've been together for all these years.
It's magnificence in excelsis.
But did you know that I wore this gown the night I performed at the Royal Opera? The king himself was there.
Yes, my dear, and you were wonderful.
Oh, Cogsworth!